This issue will demonstrate how to use 922s5 proxy with Google Chrome. First, open the 922s5 client, click on Filters to select according to your needs. Right-click and forward to the common port. Then, click on the port forwarding list below and copy the extracted IP information. Next, open Google Chrome, click the Options button in the top right corner, find the Settings button below, and click to enter. In the Settings interface, click on System at the bottom, then click the Open Your Computer's Proxy Settings button on the right. Scroll down to enable the proxy switch, paste the IP information copied from 922s5, fill in the corresponding port in the port field, and click Save at the bottom. Then, open a PINFO in Google Chrome to check your current IP, which should match the IP extracted from 922s5, confirming that the application was successful.